Hey everybody, this is going to be a playthrough of the B.P1.1 mission from the Georgian Oil War campaign for the SU-25T. Looking at the mission briefing, we've got a morning mission in the summer. There should be no glare and no clouds low enough or thick enough to cause any problems with visibility, so pretty good weather for this mission. Looking at the Allies, we've got some MiG-27s and some Mi-24 helicopters flying around. Looking at the threats, got a whole bunch of stuff. We've got some Avengers, some ZU-23 AAA, some Stingers, some Hawks, and some Vulcans. So a mix of radar-guided SAMs, IR-guided SAMs, and AAA. We've also got some A-10s and some AH-1 helicopters flying around. The A-10s are pretty easy to spot, so feel free to take a shot at them. They look pretty distinctive. The AH-1s are going to look significantly different from your Mi-24 friendly helicopters, but you'll have to get pretty close to tell the difference. So unless you see something shooting at a friendly unit or getting shot at by a friendly unit, or they're shooting at you, just ignore any air threat because they're not really your priority in this mission. Looking at the mission planner, the objective of this mission is to protect four friendly groups. We've got the first group up here, next group down here. This one here is going to move just a little east of this village here, and then the last one here. In order to defend them, we have to destroy three advancing enemy groups. So we got the first one here. It's a tank group with a Vulcan and an Avenger. Second one down here, another tank group with a Vulcan. This one here, another tank group with a Vulcan. And we also need to destroy a stationary IFV group. So these four IFVs here. Other units we'll need to be aware of. There's this mobile IFV group that's going to be following the tanks in. I suspect that the mission designer intended for this to be one of the objective groups, but it's not. You'll probably want to destroy it anyway because it will present a threat to some of your friendly units. So it's a four IFVs with an Avenger at the back. You've also got this single solitary mobile Avenger here that's a random spawn, so you may or may not get it. You've got an Avenger here stationary in the kind of the western village of this cluster. Again, a random spawn. This man pad here is a random spawn. And this Avenger off to the southeast is also a random spawn. So the overall plan, take off out of Sukumi, kind of just follow the waypoints. I usually just go direct to waypoint 4. That's where the bridge crossing is that we're concerned about. When you get about 30 kilometers away, just anchor your wingman until you can clean up the SAM threat a bit. So the first thing you're going to want to do is check for this solitary Avenger. If he's spawned, then you'll probably see him on this bridge across the river from a long way away. So kill that first. After you get that taken care of, you're going to want to stop this tank group. The way to stop it is to hit one of those units. When you hit one, the rest are going to kind of stop and scatter for a while. Eventually, they'll get going on the route again, but it'll buy you some time to do other things. So hit one of those units to get it stopped. Ideally, you'll hit this Avenger here, but if you can't see that, then just hit anything to get it stopped. After you get that done, you'll definitely want to clean up that Avenger and then check these villages for this other Avenger, this man pad if you can see it, and then this Avenger at the back. All of those are random spawns, so just check and see them. See if they're there. If they're there, kill them. Once you get that done, you can call in your wingman to start helping you destroy stuff. The best way to use him is to lock something up on this Cabal and then direct him to attack your target. If you just unleash him on everything, he's going to fly around attacking anti-air stuff and get killed pretty quick. So once you've got this tank group stopped, you can keep working on destroying those other units, but we'll be wanting to watch this bridge down here for all those other road groups coming up. They'll all be crossing this bridge. If you hit them anywhere in here or in these trees, they're going to stop and scatter in the trees and make it hard to find. If you wait till after they cross this bridge, there's still some trees you need to contend with here, but it'll be a bit easier to see them and to continue blinking at those targets while they're stopped. So just you and your wingman, you'll be doing racetracks. Come in west to east and then turn north after you're shot. There's no marked threats up here, so it's safe territory. For hitting the stationary IFVs, this first one to the north, and then this third one down here are going to be kind of hiding in the trees, especially that first one. So you could try sending your wingman in on it, although there's a good chance he won't be able to destroy it. It'd be hard to get an angle. So you may end up just blasting it with rockets or dropping bombs on it or something along those lines. But make sure you destroy these four since they will never get on the road. If you miss some of the units from these mobile groups, there's a good chance that if you don't let too many of them through, that your friendly units will clean them up when they get far enough along the route. But these stationary IFVs, you have to destroy them or you won't get the mission complete text. So just keep looping around with your wingman in a racetrack, attacking all these targets until everything's dead. And then once that's done, you'll get the mission complete text. You can head on home. All right, start the mission. I'm gonna go straight to waypoint 4. All right, I'm about 30 kilometers away, so I'll anchor the wingman here until I get the sand threat cleaned up. I'll start looking for the bridge. There it is. Looks like we got that Solo Avenger on the bridge. I'll slow down a little bit to let him get across before I shoot at him. Gonna turn on launch permission override so I can launch without a lock, take advantage of the range of the 29L missiles. Come right a little bit to try to get a better angle on him. Go ahead and switch our range. Yeah, I'll launch to try to catch him on the road there. So I'll loop around and get that first tank unit group stopped. Okay, kill the Avenger at the back of this tank group. Go ahead and launch. Check the other couple spots that Avengers might be and start cleaning up the tanks. See anything there. Nothing's jumping out at me there. And not there either. Okay. Call the wingman to me. Still gonna have one Avenger at the back of one of the rogue groups, but we got some time to deal with that. See one of the groups in the trees there. We're looking to engage them about where that bridge is, just after they cross the bridge. Get ready to call the wingman in on a target. Lock, then I'll call the wingman in, see if he acknowledges that. There's the call. Yep, he acknowledged, so I'll take something else. Cut throttle, I'm pumping out flares just to see if I miss any SAM launchers. Looks clear. I didn't see anything shoot at the wingman either. Like that first group's getting kind of close to that bridge. To peek at that the next time we come around. Gotta stop this group where it's at. I'm gonna send the wingman in on the first tank. I'll take whatever the AAA or anything at the back. Looks like a Vulcan at the back. I think I see another group approaching the bridge, so we'll hit that one around and we'll come back around. Thank you. I'm gonna hit this Avenger at the back. Guess that was not an Avenger. I think probably all four groups are stopped, so we'll go back and clean up the first tank group. At least send the wingman in on something there. I think there's maybe one more tank left there. Not sure. On the roads, so we gotta get to him quick. I think I'll just take him myself. All right, that should be it for that first group. Gonna check from the bridge around, make sure nothing squeaks through. Curious what that is. Shoot that. Actually, I'll send the wingman in on something else first. That guy. I expected an Avenger, maybe stuck in the trees somewhere. Keep an eye out for that. Thank you. I think there's the Avenger. It looks like somebody already killed it. Those guys are all dead there. These are a couple of the stationary IFVs. Sure what kind of helicopter that is. Thank you. that one of the trees around here somewhere. Try to send the wingman on it, see if he can get it. Alright, there's the lock. Send the wingman.
Fuel 1500.
Got 5 more missiles to work with. Not sure what the wingman's got. Alright, I guess the wingman did get that. That's a little early. Hopefully it can reach. Good. Trying to get the wingman to acknowledge me to find out if he's still alive here. Oh, there he is. Okay. Thank you. See if I can send my wingman in on that. Actually, I'll find something else for him. I'll try to take that one myself. Well, I don't see anything else, so I'll take it. Send the wingman another sneaky guy in the trees there. Got an angle on that last solitary IFE, so I'll see if I can. Oof. Yeah, not gonna be able to get that. Come around a little bit to the north and see if I can get a better angle on him. I think I got an angle through the trees, so I'll try to shoot through.
Mission success.
Got it. Alright, mission complete.
All enemy
we'll head home.
Advancing forces have been destroyed. You
may continue to engage targets of opportunity on our TV. Out.
Fuel 800. Bingo fuel.
Thank you.
Fuel 500.
That'll do it.